Hello, Boompoet here. Today, the wife and I are in nature, and we're gonna take a little bit of a trip. It's 6 miles? So, wish us luck. Now almost to the midway point. It's a pretty nice trail. It's very bless you. It's very relatively flat. I mean, look at that. But yeah, we're gonna stop for lunch here in just a few minutes and then get back on the road. Lunch is complete, and we're about to get back on the road.
Penny is exhausted.
I'm not much behind her. We're gonna pack up all of our garbage and hit the trail. Getting close, but it is considerably more than 6 miles. How far have we gone so far? We've already gone almost 6.5 miles. I would call this trip a success, but we haven't gotten out of the woods alive yet, and we're covered in ticks. She just found another one. But this is the lake. As you can see, we're back in the car.
Yeah.
There is a tick on my wife's bag. As is evidenced by the fact that we are in the car, we have made it back. There are ticks all over us. So if you're going to Caney Lake, make absolutely sure that you use a lot more off than I did.
I used a lot too.
I used just about a can of off. Good hike, very tired, ready to go home now. And check my wife for parasites. See you next time.